Lesson 2, Using Word's Accessibility Checker. Microsoft's Accessibility Checker is a valuable and free tool available in Word and other Office products designed to ensure that your documents are accessible to readers with disabilities. To access the Accessibility Checker, go to the Review tab in Word and select Check Accessibility.
The keyboard shortcut for this is Alt-R-A-1.
We recommend you enable it while you work so you can resolve accessibility issues as they arise. This tool categorizes potential issues into errors, warnings, and tips. Errors indicate content that could make the document challenging or impossible for individuals with disabilities to comprehend. Warnings highlight content that may, in most cases, pose difficulties for those with disabilities. Tips suggest improvements for content that, while understandable, could enhance the user experience through better organization or presentation. In addition to identifying issues, the Accessibility Checker provides detailed explanations and practical resolutions for each flagged item. However, the Accessibility Checker is not a perfect tool. It may overlook potential accessibility barriers. In this series, we'll guide you through the basic principles of accessibility to avoid barriers to accessibility, including those that aren't picked up by the Accessibility Checker. Following these best practices will ensure your materials can be equally accessed by people with disabilities and those who use assistive technologies. To learn more about the Accessibility Checker and its features, check out our resource materials.